guys, it's your girl Alyssa D with iHeartRadio. I'm here at the Blueprint 2.0 Mega Series.
Try to know everything that you can about a business. Don't just think about it as an idea, but do some due diligence. Because a lot of people just think, oh, they see someone else doing it, and it's like, oh, I can do that without understanding the business and what it takes. Okay. And especially in the music business, it took Jay 12, 13 years to get to where he was just for that first album. So it's usually a decade-long thing that it takes just to release your first project. So just understand that the work that it's going to entail and make sure that's something that you're ready for. I just hope that to say that I was a follower of the Lord, and at the same time that I was able to do something that created a snowball effect that